Do you know that you can now interact with Data Studio reports in edit mode, which is not possible prior to this release? I'll show you a few examples on how we can use this new feature. The first example would be selecting a date range in edit mode to filter the report data without switching to view mode. This is very convenient if you want to quickly check or validate the data for a specific period while building the dashboard. The good news is this feature is not limited to date range selector only. The interactivity is also available for any control filters, such as the country and video title filter in this report. Besides, we can also apply filters using the graphs or charts. To make that work, you first need to enable the chart interactivity selection in the chart settings. You can click on the table and then scroll all the way down and toggle the cross-filtering selection. Now you can select specific data on the table to filter the report easily. Furthermore, you can drill up and down straight away in the edit mode. With this function, we can view exactly how the chart looks like when being drilled up or down, so we could customize and edit the chart for better user experience. Say if we take the example of this subscriber trend chart, we can click on the down arrow to drill down to the next level, which is date. For this chart, I can see that the space at the bottom is too much, so I can drag the frame to make the size of the chart bigger. In some cases, the labels may be crammed together, so you need to resize the entire chart. I foresee this would be a time saver for those who use drill up and down feature frequently in their reports, because previously we do have to keep on switching between view and edit window to work on this type of charts. We have talked a lot about the good side of this release. Now, what's the bad about this release? Based on the comments in the community post, it seems that many are experiencing lag and latency issue when editing the report since the new feature being released. Personally, I have not encountered this issue yet, maybe because I'm using a native connector or it could be due to my small data sets. However, I find that to move the charts and the filters, we need to hover on the element and click on the gray header thingy, which makes the editing less efficient. Also, because I'm so used to just clicking on a filter to move it rather than the gray header, so I always accidentally opened up the filter selection panel, which is kind of annoying to me. Thanks for listening to the rant, and that's all for the update today.
Watch this next if you want to be a Data Studio expert.
Just kidding.